Great finisher movement, cardio movement, big plyometric movement, long jump. Feet wide, get a face forward, bend your knees like you're going to do a squat jump, and then when you come up, take off, 2 foot landing, nice and strong. Then you'll turn if you're working in a small space, eyes forward, butt back, use the hips, use the arms, propel forward, land softly, heels down, bent knees. That's your long jump. Go quickly, stay low, use the legs and hips to propel forward.